Let's be real. Photos of your cute little baby smiling cheekily are heartwarming and make for some incredible memories you will treasure for your life. But why go to a photography studio when you can make photoshoot backdrops and conduct your own mini photoshoot at home? It's surprisingly easy to make a baby photoshoot backdrop that looks so professional that people won't be able to tell the difference. Plus, you don't need much material considering babies only to take up so much space. So, without further ado, let's look at baby photoshoot backdrop ideas that you can make all by yourself at home. Remember the natural lighting rule and use the props to make the baby more comfortable. To bring out a natural and calming view, it's advisable to use natural light while shooting little babies. Use the light seeping in through the windows, preferably during mornings and late evenings. Let the light wash over the baby's face at a 45 degree angle. This makes for a good rule of thumb. So, hope these ideas can help you make a super good photo shoot at home. Please like and share the video. Do subscribe our channel for more updates.